just woke up. Everybody else is still asleep. I have a sinus, so it's almost fall for me at least. And baby brother put his hand on me, put his head on me. Sorry. And why are you up at 7 o'clock in the morning? Mom told us to sleep at least at 8 o'clock. Oh my god. Oh. What a bossy pair. Don't tell a mommy that I got your camera. I don't care, because I told the truth of what she said. You're not that shy anymore, are you? No, I'm not. Okay? Stop talking about that. And we all have sinuses right now, guys, so I don't know. I don't know, but we all have sinuses and all that, and we are sick. I'm not sick. I only have a sinus. Y'all have coughs, and y'all throw up. Ew, yeah. Well, that's always because of that. Yeah, we all have stuffy noses right now, guys. But anyways, I'm gonna go back to bed, because Mommy told us to go back to bed, so... Okay, then. And then, your old sissy. I don't know what I'm on. What time is it? It's like 7:05 or something like that. She said to wake up around 8 or 8:30, not no 7. That's only like on Sundays. It's Saturday. But I can't go back to sleep because she woke me up. What is that? What is this? It's a camera. What is a camera? A camera is like where you record stuff on. Oh, she's only 3, guys. Yeah, I know I'm only 3. I'm fixing to go tell Mommy. Why are you such a bossy pants? I'm not a bossy pants. I'm just telling you what you have to do because Mommy gave me orders. But Mom's at work right now. Yeah, and whenever she's at work, we have to wait until the babysitter gets here or that I'm in charge if she doesn't come any, like, at least an hour or two. If she has somewhere important to go, and I'm in charge until she actually gets here. And today, the babysitter has a meeting at her work. Well, a meeting, yeah, at her work. Because she works here, and she works at another place, which I'm not giving out any orders. Okay, that's enough. But I'm in charge, so you need